I'm at the trailer's new location, and I'm going to be setting up my tent so I can use it for overnighting the last couple of days, or not last couple of days, but for a couple of days or whenever I'm working on it and I need to stay here before I head over back home. I picked out a trailer or tent spot. It's pretty. It's in a small grove. It seems flat, but we'll find out, won't we? So this is the trailer, or I keep saying trailer location, but I am at the trailer location, but this is the tent location. It's kind of in this pretty, like, grove situation on the property, and it's behind kind of a wall, so it's protected, and it's not near any water or anything, so it should be fine. Hopefully this won't take very long. I don't think so, but I haven't set this tent up in a while, so it could take a few minutes. But yeah, I'm very excited that I found a location to do all of this, and there could be a lot more camping videos coming soon because of all of this, so stay tuned. The tent has arrived. As you can see, I think I'm going to try to unzip it and then re-zip it. And unfortunately, I realized I think my tent sticks got left at my apartment, so I can't fully secure it down now, but I can at least tie it to maybe a tree or at least tie the tent to the frame itself. But I'm taking a breather now, and then that will be my next step. taking a breather. I have a bit of a deadline. I need to get home by 3 p.m. for a job interview online. I'll update you when it's done, I guess. So this is what I've done so far. It's pretty much done, except that I have one wall, corner, whatever you call it, to do, and the front to do. That's about it before I can put the mattress in. So the tent is set up, the mattress is inside. This is what it looks like without any stakes in it. I think for a day it should be okay. Without stakes in it, and then obviously I will put some in if and when I find them when I get home. But it was so nice just to, after struggling with that, to lay out on the mattress and just take a breather. Not the most ideal place because it's on a slight hill, but with the mattress it's totally fine. I don't feel like I'm sliding down or anything like that. I don't know if I'll be able to put it off with the inflatable one. I think the friction of the mattress helps keep it from sliding, but we'll see. I'm pretty excited. Starting to feel much towards the end. I was just struggling really hard with the zipper for the footprint of the tent, and I just really wanted to focus getting that done. And I did get it done. And this, by the way, there's a lot of it around here, and I believe it's mountain laurel. I did look it up, and there's a lot of it surrounding it, and it's mountain laurel. So I'll look into that plant and see if we can do anything with it. But I'm so happy that this tent is out of my apartment and in a new location for now. And I'm really excited to use it when I work on the trailer and to do camping videos and all that stuff. So that will be it for today's video, unless I find some interesting mushrooms or something. There's a tree a few ways down that I'm gonna look at to see if there's any interesting mushrooms on it. But yeah, so until the next video, this will be it.